While designing, you might not know, you have to experience everything physically. So that's the passion. Because a lot of people I've seen starting out in this profession, they just start with Google Images and they're like, oh, this image is the same table, I'll do it. All of you, you'll be tempted with it, with your assignments. So teachers, beware. Originality is the most important thing a designer is. And when you start off, you have to develop it. Because later on, no one wants an architect or an interior designer who designs looking at Google Images. You must have an identity, a character to your designs, and it should be functional. Do you know the role of an interior designer? You can even design coffee mugs, right from your wallets to the accessories, posters, that is a copy icon and the points. The lighting, lampshade, the furniture, interior designing has so much of scope. It is not only about coloring or type selection. Even 5 mm makes a big difference in interior design. But you will need to be artistic. Madhukuma sir is also saying you need to be artistic. What do you know about artistic? Artist karma. Should you be good at drawing? You go to a drawing master, drawing sir, and he will look at your hand and say, your hand is not good, you can't draw. But that's an artist. You are a designer. And what do designers draw with? So their hand. So their head. And whatever you draw, it's your signature, only you need to understand it. And I'm sure whatever you draw, you will understand. So don't worry if you're not good at drawing. Lot of people, common people will say, if you have to get into the profession, you have to be good in drawing. Get it or not? Interior and architecture, this is a common misconception. Because what you think comes on the paper. So that is artistic. Analytical means that all requirements in the detail are studied. Problems are there. Or a client if he comes and say, "I need this area bedroom, I need this area living space, I need," a proper way to analyze it. That is the connectivity area. A living room note to the bedroom note to go and correct circulation or the routing that you need to all that. So you have to be analytical. Most important, according to me. People-oriented, you should understand the society, the people, the client. Because it's only after you understand the client, can you design people instead. Now this is a project which I have completed recently in Bangalore. I collaborated with Boho Studio, headed by Imaya Wali and Komal Dulani. Very two talented interior designers. While designing this, there are windows in there. So daylight return is required as well. So the artificial light use warm colors. Warm colors such as orange, yellow, and you see the wooden flooring. So it reflects lights and bounces and everything looks very clear and vibrant. Right? The graphical representation what our team had come up with. Kerugalna, you see this. So imagine the client customer coming. How easy it is they can understand what way they can go, need to go to reach somewhere. And you know, in interior design, according to me, even architecture, less is more, like what George Sir said. Keep it minimal. A lot of people over here like to play with a lot of colors, more than 6-7 colors, but that's a golden rule. Maximum 3-4 colors, complementing colors. Because you need something to focus on. Imagine this stage. If it was spread with some 6-7 colors, what do I focus on? And symmetry. Left versus right. Equal, proportion. If I stand in the center, there is symmetry. This side is equal, this side is equal. There's one door here, one door there. It's called the golden ratio. സിമെട്രി ഉണ്ടാവുമ്പോഴാണ് വാട്ട് ഇസ് പ്ലസന്റ് ടു ദി ഐസ്.
That's a quite important word.
I'm not saying symmetry is always false symmetry.
Actually, irregularity, sorry, is important.
That's all.
Next.
So here you can see planter boxes kept as a visual barrier. എനിക്ക് വർക്ക് സ്റ്റേഷനിൽ ഒരു ഓപ്പൺ ഫീലിംഗ് ആണ് പണ്ടത്തോടെയാണ്. ഇപ്പോൾ യു വാണ്ട് ഇൻട്രാക്ഷൻ ബിറ്റ്വീൻ പീപ്പിൾ വർക്കിംഗ്, പക്ഷെ അറ്റ് ദ സെയിം ടൈം എനിക്ക് എല്ലാവരും ഇങ്ങനെ സെയിം ഒരു കണക്ടിവിറ്റി വേണം. സോ ജസ്റ്റ് ഇൻ ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ഐ കെപ്റ്റ് ദിസ് സോ ദാറ്റ് ഒരു ബാരിയർ ഉണ്ട്, ഒരു സെപ്പറേഷൻ. ദീസ് ആർ ഓൾ വൈ കെൻ തിങ്ക് അബൌട്ട് ഡിസൈൻ, യു നോ. ഐ എം നോട്ട് പുട്ടിംഗ് ഗ്രാസ് ആൻഡ് പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ഓവർ ഹിയർ സോ ദാറ്റ് ഇറ്റ്സ് നൈസ്. ദേർ ഇസ് എ റീസൺ, ദേർ ഇസ് എ തിങ്കിങ് ടു ഇറ്റ്. ഒരു ഫങ്ഷണാലിറ്റി. So here you can see how I use the yellow color for the glass partition using a film. You are acting as if you are God, but no. You must just merely put the setting where Alkar can come and develop their own kind of lifestyle. So in this office, we just provide the space. In most of the projects, out of experience for 2-3 years later, you will see your chalkboard, Mr. X, Mr. Y has written his birthday and calendar over here. Our beanbags in a little bit. Our outdoor style, outdoor character, they develop the space. So as an interior designer, you should allow that also. Restrict Yama. You should allow the client to express himself.